You know, this is weird. It's like, you know, I'm looking at this artwork I did. It's my desktop, right? And it's supposed to be a slideshow, right? And that's the way it was set up. But it ain't working. Now, what I'm thinking is I may have moved the folder. Yeah, so it has switched back. Oh, man. So what's up, folks? I mean, hold on. Yeah, somehow it had switched back. You know, when you do the personalized whatever, it had switched back to a picture. And let's see. Now it should be right again. Going through all my virtual artificial intelligence artworks that I have been doing. Oh. So as per usual, I can't make it on time. Yeah, I solid woke up at 2:59, which is good. Oh, and shout out to Quick Trip. I got a hot chocolate here, and it's not hot, it's cold. But the reason behind it is they're putting in these coffee grinders. My wife was like, take me to get a coffee at Quick Trip. I was like, well, I would be happy to do that because you buying some gasoline, man, for the vehicle. But anyway, I go in there to get coffee. Can you believe you go on a Quick Trip and no coffee? Because they had just installed these bean grinder coffee makers, so it grinds your beans on the spot, which I guess is pretty cool. That's all right. So we ended up with hot chocolate. And I got that anyway. And I brought it in. And you know what I did with it? I preservationalized it. All right. Now it's kicking my behind in gear. And I'm getting ready to play some Macarena. What else is new? You know, I went through, and I know some people may like Mad Magazine. I like it. Nostalgia. And I think this is the last, this issue here that I have up displayed is the last Mad Magazine when it was EC Comics. But I was on that, like the Bill Elder art issue. And it was just like, man, there was just something had gone wrong, man. They couldn't get an issue out, right? And they were like ragging on Bill Elder and making a big joke out of him, Will Elder or whatever, Bill Elder. That's a special fine art issue or whatever. I guess it's sort of funny, but I kind of skipped through it. I was like, it's not that funny. And it ain't got enough good artworks in it behind. But I did read over it on my own. That's all right. Sort of. So I think I put myself down now for something like 4:30 to 6:30. So hang on, I'm up for a half an hour early. Just taking it one step at a time. Yeah. Number 23. Clay. Do I want to read the lore of the Mesa Verde? Annex. The annex means they took it over. The Mesa means the table. Verde means the green table. Don't look like no table to me, you know. No. You know, if this was a magazine I was holding in my hand, I would look at the back when I saw this. But it's not, and I'm not. Well, it looks like with my ratio of actualities that I should be something like this, getting two frames a shot for this. All right. Consider, if you will, the idea of taking a regular natural born man and by some magic somehow making him act and dress like a mouse. You know, I did not know that a mouse wears some red polka dotted boxer shorts. Okay. That's the end of that. And now here go the end of this coffee. And now, this coffee. It's getting spacious on this table. I'm consolidating. Oh, I think so. I get to spin the goodwill, the big wheel. Wait a minute, fortune models. Oh yeah, I do. Almost two times. See that people added me yesterday. Ooh, got 8 online. Man, Walking Dead. Virendrapur. Y'all not playing this game enough. Kneel before me. Ooh, I like your name. Y'all who know me remember her. She's a trip. It was love at first sight. Okay, well, I got some space on here. I got 89. That's enough. I don't need to, on this account, if I'm in the pink, I don't think I need to buy these anymore. I really don't. Do I need this? I do not. We owe. All right, brother. I'm old too. Don't lag me out, man. Do not do this. Oh, no. No. Why is everything working? But Macarena crashed. Macarena's crashed. Man. I'm looking under the hood at my dang thing. And it's looking good, man. System wise. I can't believe how good it's looking. So it's not. No opera. Okay. Again, what the hell? Flat out messed up. That is so annoying. Oh no, now it's gonna do this overlay thing. Watch it. Watch it. It's gonna be messed up. Well, no, okay. That's awful. a mouse with pants. That is, in the interest of decency, consider that. Consider how you'd have to skitter around the house inside the walls, something like that. Do I really want to consider that? I don't know. I consider a man who's acting like a duck. Okay, well, now I'm reinstalling my Karina. Can I believe it? I let my friend down, my new friend. And consider a man who is acting like a duck, with quacking instead of talking. Or how's about a man acting like a rabbit, sniffing around the cabbage patch? Or how's about a man acting like a hound dog, scratching fleas with his foot? Or how's about a man acting like a kangaroo, maybe a pouch? Man, he crazy. Ugh. I mean, if you consider it, you could get pretty dopey, like a man acting like an ape. Or supposing a man acting like a skunk, complete with armament. What about if he acted like an alligator swimming around a swamp? Or maybe a possum with the children hanging on like baby possums? Which brings us to our story. Bye, Jingy. Here come little old Gopo Possum back from his trip. Howdy, Gopo. Come on along and join the fish fry. Right, we is frying a mess of mighty fine fish. Help, help, cannibals. How come you frying me? Fishes is animals too. That's true, but it's getting harder to catch human beings all the time. GLMTS. A tadpole and a cut. Can't even load up my hair. get that far away, man. All right. Oh, wait a minute. You can't hear me. Can't listen to me. I don't know. It's my dang. Music too loud. Okay, go kill somebody, man. Don't wallow around in your own misery. Die, die, die. Need you to die. Can I jump off here? Yeah, I guess I can. Good thing. I need some combat. I don't need these imperviosity shields behind it. You get on your spawn point. That's what I want. No, not my best MD. Thank you. stupid. I'm learning. Where are you going? You mind telling me? Good, that was satisfying. Are you feeling? Ouch. No. All Oh well. Let's try. Oh, I'm tired of this. Thank you. I'm making faces. I'm sorry. Where's my man? Yes, daddy. Let me protect this graviton beam. Oh. Swerve! Oh, yeah. Man, don't gang up on Swerve. Internet connection. Damn you. Cut snake, what's up? Skoneticus, what are you doing, man, bro? Scriptisticus. A minigun! Stupid minigun. I hate you. Oh. Good. Ew. No. I have not been drinking, but what is wrong? Well, bring me on again. I'm waiting, man. Come on, man. Oh, it's onslaught. He's after somebody. Around the corner, crap. Can you believe it? No. Where he go? Oh, he's going over there. He going after that Luffy. Kill him! Kill him! No! Too little, too late. Gamer, 176, man, what's going on? Bro? How you doing? Ouch. Ooh. now! Please don't kill me. No! Yeah, come on, kill him. Ooh. Man, I was 6 hours out playing with my kid. Dang, 4 hours in the park. My face is burnt. Went 5 hours. It was like 5 hours in the park, and then we went to Chick-fil-A and had a playground in Chick-fil-A. Yeah, it was, man. And I'm sore today, but I think it's real good. It's real good. Getting some exercise. I'm ready to go back to sleep, though. That surely is. Oh, 5-0. No, 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 no. Don't kill me. I'm trying to fix this graviton beam. Ooh, I hit you. Cover. Can I get close quarters with these guys? I don't think I can. Wow, that's the first time I had that implant. Tried out that. I used to hate those. Dang, close quarters weapon. 40 meters. Close quarter, 40 meters. Gee. Now I got one. Stop. Oh, no, no, no. Does his magazine have to be empty? No. Oh. Minigun! Help! Help! He's killing me. He's killing me. You want to talk annoy? Annoy, man, not so. Thank you. Come on, get my robot. Don't tell me. Wow, shout out to Meyer. Is that Oscar Meyer? Russ Meyer? Come on, I'm trying to close. I already unclicked close and this banner is just still showing. Ooh, you're so annoying. I guess they're running a commercial for Meyer. Soon to be gravel in Ukraine. Mech Arena, what is you doing today? Is it alive? Let's see. Where'd he go? I'm tired, man. I'm getting ready to sign off. Humiliation. I'm going for one control point. And then I'm off. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting off. No, what you damn, this launch. I want to listen to Paul's Boutique by the Beastie Boys. Ow! No, you're trying to kill me. No, 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 no. No, come here. Come here to me. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. No, 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 no. Jerk. I wanted to kill you. I really did. Gotcha, buddy. Oh no. No. How come they all got miniguns? That's all I hear is a dang minigun. Multiple miniguns. He one-shotted me with an EM rifle. Damn you. Alright, I did it. Let's see what my dad thinks. Oh! I just on reset. That's what I just ammo. Let me see. This bad boy is topped out. And so, what I'm looking at on this one. I gotta have that 2500. Alright guys, I'm getting ready to sign up. Thank you for tuning in. I appreciate it. And until next time, it's not going to be next time. I'll see when I get back. Tomorrow should be. And I'll see if I can make it on time. Until then, it's not going to be there. Have a good one. What's on the scene?